Trying to piece together the death of teenage girls found partially clothed in Fairmount Park today. Action News reporter Vernon Odo has been following developments. He joins us live at police headquarters tonight with the very latest.